fiesta de fiesta.
Our station, our talent, our people.
Tidang Ragi.
Butcher's Market offers the best quality, locally sourced and 100% halal meats. Visit our store at Tampere Square Mall. Contact us at 021-565-0499. TPM for your halal meats.
Radio Eerste Rivier, onze stasie, onze talent, onze mensen. WhatsApp ons bij 064-536-9095. Talk to us, die ding ruk hier. Want to take your business to the next level? Advertise with Radio East River by emailing us at admin@radioeastriver.co.za.
Hey, Mr. Brown, feeling down? Listen to the leading internet radio station in Cape Town. Verpletter plezier, luister naar Radio Eerste Rivier. Dus ons stasie, onze talent en jullie, blij lekker, onze mensen.
Silver screen and all it said goodbye.
I'm never gonna dance again. Guilty feet have got no rhythm. Though it's easy to pretend, I know you're not a fool. Should have known better to cheat a friend, waste the chance that I'd feel given. So I'm never gonna dance again the way I dance with you. Oh,
Radio East River is the leading internet radio station in Cape Town. Catch us live on Facebook on the Radio East River page. Join our TikTok live on the Radio East River TikTok profile. Check out our website for the live stream and to learn more about Radio East River. Find us at www.radioeastriver.co.za. Connect with us on WhatsApp by sending a message or voice note to 064-536-9095. This is Radio East River.
Radio East River. Radio East River. Radio East River. Radio East River.
Yeah. Molweni makhaya. Singu Radio East River. Sifumaneka kuzo zonke social media platforms.
Hey, Mr. Brown. Feeling down? Listen to the leading internet radio station in Cape Town.
Do you want to take your business to the next level? Advertise with Radio East River by emailing us at admin@radioeastriver.co.za.
Calm and chill with ADJ from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. on Sunday evenings, only on Radio East River. Sunday Chills with ADJ.
Our station, our talent, our people.
Tidang Raki.
Good afternoon and welcome to another edition of the Luby Show. So today it is a lovely weekend outside here with warm weathers, and also we are having a rugby today. I'm not a major sport fanatic, but yeah, let's see what's going to happen today. Today, as you can see that I have an empty seat next to me, today I won't be alone, or I'm expecting not to be alone in studio today, as I will be with Jasper Z. Some of you know her from TikTok or Instagram, or from her memeing days on Facebook back when she was grade 7. So yeah, so see you guys later, or like not that way, but Jasper Z will be in studio with me soon. So yeah, while we get into that, let's get into our news headlines.
The Butcher's Market. Looking for incredible value? Explore our fantastic range of products here at TBM at Sanbury Square on the corners of Baden-Powell Drive and Old 40 Road for your halal meats.
This is the news on Radio East River.
It is just gone 13 minutes after 3 o'clock. Good afternoon. Police Minister Senzo Mcunu says South Africa has seen nearly 6,200 murders in 6 months.
So crime intelligence and SAPS is at work, but we are planning to capacitate, and there is a need to capacitate. And I'm sure the chair of the portfolio committee, we are working together going for a time when we'll be discussing these things on the table.
The Western Cape Premier Alan Vindi welcoming the signing of a pledge for cooperation between the three spheres in government to fight crime. At the event, the President Cyril Ramaphosa has warned criminals that the law enforcement will no longer conduct business as usual. The head of the World Health Organization says vaccines protect against a new strain of the monkeypox will arrive soon in the Democratic Republic of Congo. The country has been worst affected by a recent surge in the virus. And on some happier news today is the day that South Africa is blooming with joy as the test match between the Springboks and the All Blacks kick off tonight at 6 o'clock. The skies are looking clear and looking good with a maximum of 22 degrees Celsius. Yeah, so let's take a look at our roads.
Tune in to Radio East River every Friday from 4 till 6 p.m. Let's start your weekend with us in Zaini as your body. Radio East River. Ose stasi, ose talent en ose mense. Die dang rakkie.
Radio East River. Our station, our talent, our people.
Die dang rakkie.
The Butcher's Market. Looking for incredible value? Explore our fantastic range of products here at TBM at Sanbury Square on the corners of Baden Powell Drive and Old Forty Road for your halal meats.
Keep calm and chill with ADJ from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. on Sunday evenings only on Radio East River. Sunday Chills with ADJ.
Yes, it is.
Our station, our talent, our people.
They done right there.
Hey, Mr. Brown, feeling down? Listen to the leading internet radio station in Cape Town.
Verpletter plezier, luister naar Radio East Rivier. Dis ons stasie, ons talent en julle bly lekker, ons mense.
Yeah. Molweni makhaya, singu Radio East River, sifumaneka kuzo zonke social media platforms.
Radio East River. Radio East River. Radio East River. Radio East River.
So with looks in the CBD, there is some medium flowing traffic with some free flowing traffic right here in East River. So please proceed with caution right there in Cape Town. And please, you are my eyes on the road. So if you have any other updates, you can let me know on WhatsApp on 064-536-9095. So yeah, let us get into our weekend mood. And yeah, so let's get into our weekend mood and let's blame Nike, the radio edit, obviously, and get into our groove.
Nika,
Jimmy, just keep on nickering this weekend when, you know, while the Springboks and the All Blacks are playing, you know, let's just have fun. Nika, guys, all the way. The song is hit red back in the day. So, I know, let's just get weekend mood, guys. I'm a bit down, but you know what? Let's pick up our paces.
Working with Adobe Acrobat.
So, yeah, guys, apologies. That was a technical issue. So today I was busy thinking, you know what? We are coming to the end of Women's Day. Sorry, we are coming to the end of Women's Month. So why not just appreciate our women a bit more? Like, guys, we are not giving our women the, like, let's pay our dues, guys. And anyways, yeah, so I think my guest is running a bit late, but who knows, guys? You know, it's life. I just want to say, running late, it's very bit part of life. So today we are going to have a rough day. We're going to have like a day with a lot of topics. We're going to be all over the place again today, like, regarding topics, regarding everything else. But just to remind you that Radio East River is currently the leading internet radio station in Cape Town. I just want to say thank you so much for interacting with us on our social media platforms, whether it be Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, etc., etc. So you can catch me. You are catching me live right now on TikTok. Hi, everyone on TikTok. Hi, Swan, Plundro, I see you guys. And then to everyone on Facebook, I see just now that a Jim Mushweti just liked. Hi, everyone. And also, you can check out our website for the live stream to learn more about Radio East River. So if you are tuned in right now from the website, whether it be the website, I don't know, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, please let me know on WhatsApp on 064-536-9095. Send me a voice note, send me a message, tell me, what are you up to this weekend? What are your what is your family doing? I know most of the people that I know are going to be having a braai, because we come nie. Yalla, that's a lekker tijd for a braai, nee. Like, I am in a mood for a stukkie choppie. Like, I need a choppie and a braai broodjie for you, because what? It's a day for a braai broodjie. Hey, we've been suffering with it. Just one thing about August. August really knows how to say goodbye, Shem. Other months, I think it's May, June, July. They said goodbye with us, like, with the rain, and then you get August that is saying goodbye with the sunshine. I shame. August deserves a whole shame. August deserves a round of applause. Anyways, you can find us at www.radioisriver.co.za. Then, of course, the best way to experience me, my show, of course, the Luby Show, is to download the Radio East River app on Google Play Store. This is available to download for free on any smart device. You can download our app on Play Store, Huawei, Gallery, and App Store. And all live shows are recorded and you can find them on Spotify and all podcasting platforms. All you need to do is search Radio East River, which is in one word. And then, yeah, you'll find us. So as I said, if you want to speak to me, whatever, you talk to us on WhatsApp on 064-536-9095. We're going to be all over the show here. We're going to be speaking about the bokeh and the what. Tell me, guys, how do you guys make your braai broodjies? Yes, let's put out a question. How do you guys make your braai broodjies? With my family, we make our braai broodjies, like, you know, with the butter on both sides, and then you add the onions, and then you add the tamati and the divitidi kas and alles. You just add what you add. Tell me, how does your family make braai broodjies? You can send me a voice note. Remember, today we're in the mood. Ons is lust for braai broodjies. Ons is lust for choppies. Ek is lust for a stukkie choppie. But anyways, with that being said, let's not end our weekend mood just yet. I am feeling the booker right now. Like, I'm saying, hey, ye kom di booker, mama. Ma kom di hikke di booper gandans. I am feeling that right now, guys. Me, I'm just saying that. So, it's gonna be it's gonna be cool, guys. Me, I just say, bana, ye kom di booker is the place to be. And, I don't know, guys, when it comes to sports whatsoever, whether it be rugby, whether it be soccer, I am not a major sport fanatic. I grew up apparently being a, a Springbok fan or whatever. My family raised me a Springbok fan. But in general, ek is nie a Springbok nie jylle. Ek is, ek weet nie, ek is in between, ek is a Springbok en ek is a, ek weet nie, because I haven't gotten to that point. I'm like, oh yes, I root, because I'm just gonna root for South Africa, just because it's my home ground. So I want you to tell me how you guys make braai broodjies, because if some of you guys are gonna braai, let me know here in the TikTok comments. Hey everyone in the TikTok comments, let me know if you guys are braaiing today, braai jylle vandag, and tell me, how do you guys make your braai broodjies? How do you make your braai broodjies? And tell me, what are you guys braaiing today? Seker kan ek a stukkie choppie by jylle kom eet, guys. I am so in the mood for a stukkie choppie, but anyways, I've said enough. Let's try o hier korn die bokke, guys. At this point, there's nothing else we can do but to celebrate our box, because shame, they've been doing their thing. They've been thugging their thing since President Nelson Mandela's days, guys. So anyways, let's get into Irkom Dibuka. And I hope that you guys are going to watch the game today at 5, because everyone, I'm telling you, everyone is happy about today's game, babe. So, I don't know. Guys, so... I don't know, but so yeah. What did I say? I said hikom di poka, guys. When I say hikom di poka, hikom di poka. Mama, maku biheke di popa gaan dance. Wella, 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 ons is South Africa. Ek sê hikom di poka, mama. Here come to Boca, guys. So I don't know, it's 3:30 now. Let's get back into our headlines. So our headlines are gonna work as in, you know, every half hour. So I'm gonna redo these headlines, because I feel like when I started the show, I was in, I don't know, guys, I was just not thinking straight. So let's try our news headlines one more time, and then I promise I'm gonna get better at this, you know. I'm gonna get better at this. It's experience, guys, experience.
This is the news on Radio Easterville.
It is now 29 minutes after 3 o'clock. Good evening. Police Minister Senzo Mchunu says South Africa has seen nearly 6,200 murders in just 6 months.
So Crime Intelligence and SAPS is working, is at work, but we are planning to capacitate, and there is a need to capacitate and I'm sure the chair of the portfolio committee, we are working together going for a time when we'll be discussing these things on the table.
Western Cape Premier Alan Wendy welcoming the signing of a pledge for cooperation between the three spheres in government to fight crime. At the event, the President Cyril Ramaphosa has warned criminals that law enforcement will no longer conduct business as usual. The head of the World Health Organization says vaccines to protect against a new strain of mpox will arrive soon in the Democratic Republic of Congo. The country has been worst affected by a recent surge in the virus. On some happier news today, today is the day that we as South Africans are blooming with joy as the test match between the Springboks and the All Blacks kicks off tonight at 5 o'clock. The skies are looking clear and good outside here. So it's basically August telling us bye-bye, and also it's good weather, good game tonight, and also yeah, so I think let's have fun. So if you have any other updates, you can let me know on WhatsApp on 064-536-9095. For Radio SRV News and traffic on The Lubi Show, I'm Lubabalo Plankies.
Tune in to Radio SRV every Friday from 4 till 6 p.m. Let's start your weekend with us inside as your body. Radio SRV. Ose stasie, ose talent en ose mense. Die ding rukkie.
Radio SRV. Ose stasie, ose talent, ose mense.
Today, we're gonna teach you right with dope beats and rhymes tight.
Butcher's Market offers the best quality, locally sourced and 100% halal meats. Visit our store at Sanbury Square Mall. Contact us at 021-565-0499. TPM for your halal meats.
So yeah, guys, this man meet a lekker dagie buite. I don't know, guys. I think my guest is running late, so I think let's quickly scramble. Let's get back into our Zoom, because you know what we're not going to do is allow negativity to break us down, guys. That's one thing I'm going to teach you guys. Ne? So vandag, ons moet, yeah, we're going to enjoy. So let's go back to some old school, guys. Let's go back to some old school. Me, I love old school. So we're going to say old school house, old school house, old school house. We're going to do that, ne? Sharp. So, I don't know, guys. So good news on the other word. I'm just going to play Feature Life after this. Okay. So good news on the other hand. So today, so this week we had like a rough, I don't know what you can call it. Yeah. Elections, headliners elections. Obviously I didn't make it in, but obviously I'm in the school's council. So that was matters. Hello everyone on TikTok and on Facebook. There isn't really anyone joining me, guys. You guys gotta join. Okay, stop being haters. Okay, so let's play Fit Your Life by Prince KB, and I'll catch you after the song. So, yeah, guys, I don't know, guys. Life, it's alive, ne? It's life out here, and that's how life is just meant to be. So, it's Fit Your Life. The song just tells you that you have to fit your life. No one's gonna live your life like you out here, my love. So, yeah.
Backsways and parabola motion. Right on time. With the latest club incantation, we live for the weekend, working up the courage. We pray away, the pain of not being in alignment with our dreams. Fetch your life, go and be alive. Ain't nobody living out here, someone is living out here. Your life, go on, be alive. Ain't nobody living out here. Be someone who's living out here. That's your life, go on, be alive. Ain't nobody living out here. Ain't nobody living out here. That's your life, go on, be alive. Ain't nobody living out here. Be someone who's living out here. That's your life, go on, be alive. Ain't nobody living out here. Let your life go and be alive. Ain't nobody living out here. Be someone who's living out here. Oh, well, well.
Do you want to take your business to the next level? Advertise with Radio East River by emailing us at admin@radioeastriver.co.za.
Do you know the beauty of being a radio presenter is having to switch your mind on and off on the spot? Because now, as you can see, guys, on the camera, that I'm sitting here lonely, like, is someone alone? Is someone with me? So what we're going to do is we're just going to be listening to music and we're just going to have topics to talk about. So let me know how you and your family make bribe rookies on 064-536-9095. And also, what do you guys think about tonight's Springbok versus All Blacks game? Let me know on 064-536-9095. Obviously, on WhatsApp, either by sending me a message or a voice note. So we're just gonna listen. Like, we're gonna throw back, Jonga. We're gonna throw it back. Because why? Because when last did I listen to the song? I wanna know when last did I listen to the song. So we're gonna listen to the song. It's called "Suited" by Shekinah.
Don't try to move me from my lover, yeah. Suited for each other, suited for each other. Tailor made, I'm glued up on my lover. I'll never lose him to another, yeah. When we talked on the phone and you said that you love me, did you say that this for sure, yeah?
So I don't think there's gonna be a just busy vandag. Maybe a just busy next week, but not vandag na yela. Baya yamar. But anyway, let's go into Britney Spears. It's called Give Me More. Always love the song. Being an iconic song, she's a queen for real. Anyways, yeah. So yeah, that's Give Me More. Just giving you a taste of Give Me More. Okay? Okay. Sure. Shut. Bye-bye. Okay, no. Someplace, child, it's over for y'all because I will give you a center of attention. Even when we're up against the wall, you get me in a crazy position. If you're on a mission, you got my permission. That was Give Me More by Britney Spears. You know, guys, so I don't know, guys, let's just have a lovely weekend this weekend, Shem. Let's just have a lovely weekend. That's all I'm saying.
Yes,
our station, our talent, our people.
Hey, Mr. Brown, feeling down? Listen to the leading internet radio station in Cape Town. Verpletter plezier, listen to Radio Easter 4. That's our station, our talent, and our
Oh,
These feelings inside my mind. I feel my head rush as I think of you and try to put myself to use. Laughter and time don't always heal the wounds. It's crazy, it must be love. Should I hold on a bed? Will you let me crash?
Your family make pride, bro. Kiss your love.
Should I hold on a path? Will you let me crash?
Should I hold on a path?
Will you let me crash?
Should I hold on a path?
Will you let me crash?
Should I
resident in my heart, hi academics. Because guys, why are we residencing people in our hearts when I be the residents of your own, what, of your very own heart, babe? So it has just gone 10 to 4 o'clock. So yeah, let's just chill, relax, listen to some good music, guys, because why not? I feel like today let's just have some good music. We've been dropped. That's why, guys, they say don't always plan one thing. Just don't always just have a plan A. Always have a what? A plan B, a plan C, and a plan D. Well, today I do not have a plan B or a plan C. So we will be sticking to my last week. So last week we just did headlines, and I don't know, guys, everything's falling apart. But you know, we don't complain. We move on. We lift our chins and we move on. That's just a thing for you. It just tells you to fit your life. And yeah, guys, you all you have to do is shame in a life like this. You just move on. You look to the front. Anyways, guys, let me know, how does your family make braai broekies? Let me know. Write you on TikTok on the comments or on WhatsApp on 064-536-9095. And then recently in the week, there was a UWC campus presenter search hosted by Good Hope FM. So I want to know what you guys think about the person that was chosen on Good Hope FM. Or if you don't listen to Good Hope FM and you listen to Heart FM, let me know. What do you think of the winner that that was on Heart FM, Anika Fortune? Hi, Aim. Let me know, guys. Let me know. How does your family make a braai broekie? Candy, I can see you. Hey, Candy. Tell me, how does your family make braai broodjies? Also on WhatsApp on 0645369095. Because why not? Why not? Guys, we are being so quiet this week. But you know what? It's chai. We move. Anyways, yeah, guys. So let's listen to another song. Let's have fun. Because vandaag is a time to have fun. And we are going to not listen. We're not going to listen to Mamela, guys. We're going to listen to, I don't know. Can we? Should we not? Should we? Should we not? I don't know, guys. Let's just have fun and, I don't know. Okay, so I want to say regarding the book and all black game vandaag, me, I don't know because I, as I said earlier, I am not a sport fanatic. I wasn't raised I was raised liking what you call this. I was supposed to like the Springboks, but right now in my current life, guys, me, I am not a sports. Focus on the academics. So yeah, let me know again, as I said. Maybe people are going to braai today. Maybe people are not going to braai today. So, yeah, on 0645369095. And up here, I have for you Bano Moya by Prince KB, babe. Prince KB. I said Prince KB. Bano Moya, what's going on? I done, guys. What's going on? Hello. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Business to the next level? Advertise with Radio East River by emailing us at admin@radioeastriver.co.za.
Noba ungathi browse on flick ne mystery. Noba ungamnika na next week ne mystery. Amba chezinguni wena makoti. Kemna ke. Tomba mela penzi. Amba chezinguni wena makoti. Kemna ke. Tomba mela penzi. Tomba mela. Tomba mela. Tomba mela. Tomba mela. Tomba mela. Tomba mela. Tomba mela.
This is the news on Radio East River.
It is just gone 4 o'clock. Good afternoon. Deputy President Paul Mashatile has commended the new development bank for approving substantial loans for the country energy sector. The roads agency Limpopo has suspended its CEO Gabriel Maluleke pending an investigation into his conduct. Sports Minister Gayton McKenzie says this evening's test match between the Springboks and the All Blacks is a once-off landmark event to celebrate rugby's greatest rivalry. The United Nations has released $100 million to support underfunded humanitarian crisis in Africa, the Americas, Asia and the Middle East. Four suspects were killed and four others wounded in a shootout with police in Milnerton, Cape Town, after they were interrupted on the way to allegedly commit a mass shooting. Let's take a look at what's happening on our roads. As you approach the Cape Town International Convention Center, there is some slow moving traffic. There's free flowing traffic around Hoedstock and the foreshore. As you enter into the Cape Town city center side, there is free flowing traffic, and there's heavy slow moving traffic at the Ezekiel Boerkamp in Museum. In the rest of the sides of Cape Town, there is free flowing traffic and some medium flowing traffic, and then there is no reports of accidents anywhere. So of course you are my eyes on the road. So if you have any other updates, you can let me know on WhatsApp on 064-536-9095. For Radio Eastern News and Traffic on the Luba Show, I'm Luba Balo Plankis.
Tune in to Radio East River every Friday from 4 till 6 p.m. Let's start your weekend with us inside as your body. Radio East River. Awesome stars, awesome talent, and awesome means it. The Dung Rocky.
Radio
East
River. Our station,
our talent, our people.
The Dung Rocky.
The Butcher's Market. Looking for incredible value? Explore our fantastic range of products here at TBM at Sanbury Square on the corners of Baden Powell Drive and Old Forty Road for your halal meats.
Yeah. Molweni makhaya. Singu Radio is River. Sifumaneka kuzo zonke social media platforms.
Submissions are now open
for all types of South African music to be playlisted on Radio Easter Feed.
The likes of
gospel,
trap and hip hop.
Dan wat gaat hij maken?
Wat?
Protest met bombs in die straat. Hoeveel zal dood aan die kaap?
Hoeveel?
Mijn enigste vraag is:
wat zijn bereid?
Ons heeft hier genoeg hier als hij het die volle dag.
Wat zijn bereid?
Dancehall and reggae tunes.
Yes, to the feet. Kapstad. Bloodsome Strong represent for the Yakas. That's my thing, that's my heels.
R&B and soul.
I still smell you. Yes, I do.
And of course, boom and house music.
We don't mind the language.
We don't mind the
genre.
Send us an email now to info@radioeasterriver.co.za.
Title your email
Playlist Me.
Yester Feet.
Our station, our talent, our people.
Do you want to take your business to the next level? Advertise with Radio East River by emailing us at admin@radioeasterriver.co.za. Radio East River, onze stasie, onze talent. Onze mensen, WhatsApp ons bij 064-536-9095. Talk to us, die dang ruk hier.
Yes, the fear.
Our station, our talent, our people.
Die dang ruk hier.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Manje bafuna igross, manje bafuna le wave. Mangi walk and gear lean, mangi pulls and gear nick, mangi blow and gear shisa, mangi call and gear grip. Season ya tell my timoni, 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 timoni. So drop it to drop it, tilosi, 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 tilosi.
Nile walk, I'll Nile walk, Nile walk.
Nile walk, guys, and obviously, by the end of the show, I obviously will, in paying respect to the Springbok game that will be happening this afternoon, I will obviously play the national anthem. And of course, today it looks as if we will not be having Just Busy this week, probably next week. I don't know, guys. Okay. So let's have another song. Let's just have another song while we are still, you know, let's have Ama Niki Niki, guys, because when last did we hear the song even? Hey, 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 Ama Niki Niki, please.
Hi, Weibo. Hi, Weibo.
Hi, chicken, hi, people, you're my nigga. Hi,
Hari chicken, hari beef, hari yamanigini, hari cheese, hari chicken, hari beef, hari yamanigini, hari beef.
Amaniki Niki by I forgot even the name, guys. What even is that girl's name? And yes. But it's by MFR Souls and Major League. So today I can attest with you guys that we are off vandaag. We are not on our usual groove, but we are currently, I'm currently speaking to Jasper Z right now, and she is telling me that we can expect her. We can either expect it, we cannot expect it. I don't know, guys. We are still waiting for her reply. So in the meantime, let me go live on the Instagram. Let me go live on Instagram and then I hear what the people are saying, because Yella is biased. And then we'll go into our news headlines at 4:30. But for now, let's continue listening to music, because why not? But you know what? Let us go old school, because me, I'm tired of this will cry bad for you. Let's do Can We Talk by Tevin Campbell. Oh, it's been an all-time favorite, this one, Shem. Always been an all-time favorite, will forever be a icon with Tevin Campbell. Anyways, Can We Talk by Tevin Campbell coming up right now to you. Yeah, and I think you should enjoy your Saturday, guys. There's nothing else we can do but enjoy your Saturdays. This is a very boring show, Shem. Mm-mm. This thing's not happening next week. Can We Talk by Tevin Campbell? Girl, please. Tevin Campbell. Can we talk for a minute? Girl, I want to know your name.
You standing, and I started pretending I knew you. You knew me too.
Right, so that was Can We Talk by Tevin Campbell. Guys, that is an all-time favorite. Let's play one more song before our news headlines. And Jasper Z, just let us know that you won't be with us in studio today. So I think, no, not Spin My World Around, because that was last week. That is our opening song. And we didn't open this week with Spin My World Around. Let's just, you know, live a life, you know, with your time, you know, just... You've got to get into your groove, babe, because sometimes people will literally want to buy a lawyer, guys. Buy a lawyer. I am so serious when they say buy a lawyer. I feel like playing a Party Next Door song. I don't know. I literally feel like playing a Party Next Door song. I am so confused. Okay, let's not play a Party Next Door song. That is too serious. Let us play another old school song. But this time, we are going to play some Brenda Fassie, because I like some, I love me some Brenda Fassie, shame. Too late for mama, any single, and it's time, too late for, oh, you know what, let us actually chat this vandag, because why not, I say, Vula Indlela is the best song to go when it comes to, you know, anything, guys, me, I'm going to play Vula Indlela, and then after that, we're going to get into our news headlines, yeah, so Vula Indlela, hemam koposi, nyanam, Uyatshata namhlanje
Vulindlela emamkhophoza ngemnyana wam elele uyatshata namhlanje.
So while Vulindlela is playing, I just want to ask guys, so let me know, how does your family make braai broodjies today? Are you going to braai? I'm going to keep on posing this question, because let me know what you think about the book game today, and also let me know, well, how does your family make braai broodjies? If you guys are braaiing today, are you guys braaiing today? What you guys, what is your family doing for the book game today? Because it's a once in a lifetime, babe. Bean va shop. Marina Coops letting us know on Instagram Live that she, on our braai broodjies, is cheese, onions, and tomatoes. So are you telling me that you don't butter your bread? Like, not at all, because at my house, we butter our bread. And then we put tomato. Like, what do you guys season your braai broodjies? Let me know. Vulindlela by Brenda Fassie Guys. What other song that is better than Vulindlela? So, okay, so on our Instagram, Mela Coops let us know that on her braai broodjies, she put cheese, onions, and tomatoes, and obviously she seasons it with salt and pepper only. Yeah, that is nice. And then also mentioned that, okay, guys, so you just have to get ready because Mela Coops will be our guest. She'll be with us soon. I think not, maybe next week. We don't know. She should let us know right here on the live. So Marina Coops, let us know. Are you gonna join us? Guys, it's so weird calling my mayor Marina Coops. This is the teacher that I was speaking about last week, Miss Nichols. So I'm just gonna say, ma'am, do you wanna join me next week? Tell me now right here. And then let's get into our news headlines.
This is the news on Radio East River.
It is just gone 24 minutes after 4 o'clock. Good afternoon. Police Minister Senzo Mchunu says South Africa has seen nearly 6,200 murders in just 6 months. Okay. Western Cape Premier Alan Wendy welcoming the signing of a pledge for cooperation between the three spheres in government to fight crime. At the event, President Cyril Ramaphosa has warned criminals that law enforcement will no longer conduct business as usual.
So crime intelligence and subs is at work, but we are planning to capacitate, and there is a need to capacitate. And I'm sure the chair of the portfolio committee, we are working together going for a time when we'll be discussing these things on the table.
The head of the World Health Organization says vaccines to protect against a new strain of mpox will arrive soon in the Democratic Republic of Congo. The country has been worst affected by a recent surge in the virus. And on some, a bit of a happier news today, today's a day that most of us are very happy, guys, because today is when the Springboks and the All Blacks kick off tonight at 5 o'clock. The Deputy President Paul Mashatile has commended the New Development Bank for approving substantial loans for the country energy sector. The roads agency Limpopo has suspended its CEO Gabriel Maluleke, weirdo, pending an investigation into his conduct. Sports Minister Keaton McKenzie says this evening's test match between the Springboks and the All Blacks is a once-off landmark event to celebrate rugby's greatest rivalry. The United Nations has released $100 million to support underfunded humanitarian crisis in Africa, the Americas, Asia, and the Middle East. 4 suspects were killed and 4 others wounded in a shootout with police in Milnerton, Cape Town, after they were interrupted on their way to allegedly commit a mass shooting. And obviously, guys, as I said before, in the CBD, we have some slow-moving traffic, and in the rest of the Cape Town regions, we have free-flowing traffic. So in the CBD area at the Iziko Museum and at the Cape Town in International Convention Center, please proceed with caution in those areas. And of course, yes, you are my eyes on the road. So if you have any other updates, you can let me know on WhatsApp on 064-536-9095. For Radio East River News and Traffic on the Lubi Show, I'm Lubabalo Plankis.
Our station, our talent, our people.
Tidang Raki.
Yes, Raki.
Our station, our talent, our people.
Do you want to take your business to the next level? Advertise with Radio East River by emailing us at admin@radioeastriver.co.za.
Submissions are now open
for all types of South African music to be playlisted on Radio Yesterday.
The likes of
gospel,
trap and hip hop,
dan wat gaan zij maken?
Wat?
Protest met bom's in die straat. Hoeveel zal dood aan die kaap?
Hoeveel?
Mijn enigste vraag is:
wat zij bereid?
Ons het hier genoeg hier als zij het die volle dag.
Wat zij bereid?
Dancehall en reggae tunes.
Yes, that I feel. Kaapstad.
R&B and soul.
I still smell you, I still smell you, yes I do.
And of course, Bowman House music.
We don't mind the language.
We don't mind the genre.
So send us an email now to info@radioeasterriver.co.za.
Title your email.
Playlist me.
Yes,
our station, our talent, our people.
So as I've mentioned before, that Radio Isiriva is your leading internet radio station in Cape Town, of course. And thank you for interacting with me, of course, my people on my live in my account, and also the people on Facebook. And yeah, guys, thank you so much for joining. Balje saying, Awe Lubi, hey Balje, hey everyone that's in studio with me, guys. I am so moch, ek is baie moch, van die diepte van die siel in my hart, ek is baie moch. Anyways, as you guys can see, the camera is off vandag because, yay, I did not have my guest in with me today. So we did have a bit of an iffy day vandag. So yeah, guys, so also, let me know what you guys think about today's match. Okay. What do you guys think is going to win vandag's match? Me? I don't know. I say the books. I say the books because, okay, I'm being biased now. But I say the All Blacks, guys. The All Blacks, they've been eating us up all along. I feel like maybe we've won by luck. Maybe. That's something maybe. So anyways, let us listen to Ngi Xolele by Buhle, guys. It's been an icon. It's been a hit. I don't know, though. I don't think I like the song. Never liked the song. I don't like any song. I love what I love. Guys, a song to me. Tell me how do you like your songs. Okay, wait. Let's quickly do 5 minutes. Request a song. We'll play it for you on Radio Isiriva. And also, I don't like songs. The only reason, and how I come to like a song is by its melody, guys. If a song can hook me and make me feel like, hey, I'm in love, yeah. Definitely, babe. Request your songs. Let me know on 064-536-9095. Or let me know on the live, guys. Hey, Chelsea. Hey, Chelsea. Shout out to Chelsea Charles. Hey, queen.
Oh,
We have Mara Coops on our Instagram line asking us to play Whitney Houston. Ma'am, I'm going to stop calling you Mara Coops. You are ma'am to me. In school, on the outside of the world, wherever, you are ma'am to me. So, ma'am, my ma'am has asked me, Mrs. Nichols has asked me to play I Wanna Dance With Somebody. And also, people on the Facebook lines, connect with me, speak to me, guys, because why are we not talking? Also, let me know, what song you want me to play and right here on Radio Esterova, Onsa Stasi, Onsa Talent, and Onsa Mensa on 064-536-9095. I Wanna Dance With Somebody by Whitney Houston, baby. For a pura voz roll,
yeah.
I wanna feel the heat with somebody. Hey, I wanna dance with somebody.
With somebody who loves me.
With somebody, this is for Mella Coop. Here we go. Here with somebody.
Don't you wanna dance? Say you wanna dance? Don't you wanna dance? Say you wanna dance?
him sometimes. Maybe if I had met him in a different time, I would want him to love me. Right now it's done and I should wait and say goodbye. And I want him to know deep inside.
Amar, a lovely weekend indeed, guys, with the Booker Saturday approaching us. Slowly but surely, there's still 15 minutes left until the Booker kick off. So basically that means there is 15 minutes to 5 o'clock, of course. And I hope that you're having a lovely afternoon, and I hope that you are cup safe. You are cupping, like hammering. Anyways, I hope you're enjoying your Saturday, as we're about to enter like this, 15 minutes into entering that. So let's just, this has just come in that apparently, during the week, Gaten McKenzie and some people were like renovating this, stadium in, Ellis Park in Johannesburg for the game that's happening today. So, guys, SBC News. Let me see. Okay, so I asked some people, what are they doing for Booker Saturday? And of course, we got a response saying that what's happening is just they're just having performance, so they're not going to do anything much today. Otherwise, other than that, guys, we're having a soft life. Soft life is what we're supposed to have. Let's check. Maybe we can play. I don't want to play Mamela, guys. Me, I'm not. A I'm not a fan of Mamela, so let's go into Not Easy to Love. Let me think of a song we're going to play. And then after that song, we're going straight into our news headlines. And then this, it ends for us, of course. And then we are going to have, we're going to have our national anthem, where we're going to put our, on our heart, we're going to put it on our heart, and we're going to sing, okay? So let's listen to, I want to speak to Charlotte, of course, by Prince Gaby. Speak to Charlotte, of course. Dun, dun, dun. Most boring is Saturday show, I'm not going to lie, and I must go study Wesker son. By Prince Gaby. And then let's get into Tender Love by Shasha Chomi. This song has always been it's been an iconic song since the days. And of course it's been it was requested by Ivanati. I'm just gonna say your whole name and surname, Ivanati New Zealand. So guys, we are going to have our guest presenter next week, I hope. Tender Love to me, Tender Love. So yeah, okay, let's just get into it so that we can start our news bulletin and then end the show, my love. Babe, what? Why are we playing Prince Gaby? Oh yes, Tender Love. Love You, Tender Love by Shasha. That is it. And our show is about to come to an end. So what I say is let's repeat our bulletin, guys, just for the last time for the weekend, you know, so that we can end our show with the national anthem to wish our boys well tonight. Because they're about to kick off in 7 minutes. So I say, or XA, let's get into, yes. Guys, before it reads 55, I just want to say that I told my mom now that I probably want to deregister from school. My mom's like, I must get my matric, and I'm going to get that matric, girl. I'm going to get my distinctions, because that is what I want, of course. Guys, you know what? What I learned is that demands are sucky by it. So I was about to say something now, but then I remembered. Girl, I have this. Anyway, it's 54 now. Let's get into our news headlines. Listen to me the very last time. I am about to get into my news headlines now. So let's get into it, my baby. So anyways, guys, let's get into our news headlines. I forgot that I'm speaking to Instagram and Radio Yesterday, but of course, you are still tuned into Radio Yesterday with the Louis Show, Onse Stasi, Onse Talent, and Onse Mensa. And I hope that you are still enjoying the show. And of course, if you want to connect with me for next week, you can contact me on WhatsApp by sending a message or a voice note at 0645369095. Of course, the best way to experience Radio Yesterday, the best way to experience my show, of course, the Louis Show, is by, downloading the app that is available for all Android and iOS devices. You can download it on the Play Store. You can download it on Hawaii Gallery and on the App Store on iOS. And yeah, five distinctions, period, girl. So let's get into our news headlines. La Viz.
This is the news on Radio East River.
It has just gone 5 minutes to 5 o'clock. Good afternoon. Police Minister Senzo Mchunu says South Africa has seen nearly 6,200 murders in just 6 months.
So crime intelligence and subs is working, is at work, but we are planning to capacitate, and there is a need to capacitate. And I'm sure the chair of the portfolio committee, we are working together going for a time when we'll be discussing these things on the table.
Western Cape Premier Alan Wendy welcoming the signing of a pledge for cooperation between the three spheres in government to fight crime. At the event, the President Cyril Ramaphosa has warned criminals that law enforcement will no longer conduct business as usual. The head of the World Health Organization says vaccines to protect against a new strain of mpox will arrive soon in the Democratic Republic of Congo. The country has been worst affected by a recent surge in the virus. Deputy President Paul Mashatile has commended the New Development Bank for approving substantial loans for the country's energy sector. The roads agency Limpopo has suspended its CEO Gabriel Maluleke pending an investigation into his conduct. Sports Minister Keaton McKenzie says this evening's test match between the Springboks and the All Blacks is a once-off landmark event to celebrate rugby's greatest rivalry. The United Nations has released $100 million to support underfunded humanitarian crises in Africa, the Americas, Asia, and the Middle East. Four suspects were killed and four others wounded in a shootout with the police in Milnerton, Cape Town, after they were interrupted on the way to allegedly commit a shooting. Of course, on some happier news, there's three minutes until the kickoff of the rugby game. So, tot ons mekaar weer ontmoet for Radio East River News on the Lubi Show. I'm Luba Balo Plankies.
Tune in to Radio East River every Friday from 4 till 6 p.m. Let's start your weekend with us in Zaini as your body. Radio East River. Ose stasi, ose talent en ose mense. Die ding rakkie.
So, Yella, as we're about to end off the show, I just want to say thank you so much for tuning in to Radio Yesterday with the Luby Show. And obviously, catch you next week, same time, same place, catch the Luby Show on Radio Yesterday from 3 to 5 p.m. exclusive to Radio Yesterday, every Saturday. And also, today was just, an out of the ordinary show. Today, to next week, babe, we are in our groove. So, let's put our right fist on our heart, and as we sing the national anthem, I'm obviously going to sing with thank you. Nkosi sikelele Africa. Let's go. Babe, what's going on? What's going on? What's going on? Okay, anyways. Guys, technical issues. Hate technical issues anyways. I hate technical issues with a passion. Hate it with a passion. Okay, let's try this one more bloody time. One more time. Otherwise, I'm tired. Okay, Radio Yesterday, thank you for tuning in. And now let us salute our boys by playing the dances.
Chama só Jesus, o que ele disse.